after dark, and we can't exactly do this shit in broad daylight. The way I see it, there's only one way in. The roof. How you feeling? Ready to steal a police chopper? Yeah, I thought so.
Thank you. catch him walk slipping with this bang anymore. Cry baby on this one, got the exit lock. There ain't no doubt coming out, he no wrecking now. Need the same load so I can wet my thumb while I sag the blue.
I won't sugarcoat it. We're gonna need to get you some gear if you're going to survive this shit. A jailbreak is pretty high up on the LSPD's kill immediately list, and we don't want to go in there and start shooting cops just for a car. So let's pick up some tactical armor and gas grenades. I'm sending you the location of this IAA lockup where they've been selling a bunch of equipment to the highest bidder. Getting in the middle of that will get you everything you need.
So, just a heads up, there's no way that corrupt IAA agents and gang members are just gonna let you steal their shit. So, yeah.
Yeah! You die! Man down!
I'm all for boosting our chances of success, especially when we're doing something this dumb. Now, Mission Row Precinct needs to be as unprepared as possible for this shit. Let's take out some of their equipment, like their gas masks, for example. Drop by the LSPD lockup I just sent you, and we'll take it from there.
Thank you.
should be way easier to get out of there now. Not that I thought you would die, because I didn't. I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though, these guys aren't gonna let it go without a fight.
Agents of Satan.
So I'm thinking you might need some weapons once you're outside of the police station, just in case things go south. Now, I had my buddy over at Ammunition arrange a little spread for you. All you got to do is pick them up. I'm thinking we'll use stun guns to take care of any cops you run into. Now, we're not there to shoot up a whole precinct, and we don't want anyone to shoot my guy during the escape. Now, I got a tip on a security guards who should have some stun guns in their car. I got the license plate here for you.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
Nice and easy. shooting.
My homie is in a cell on the lower level, so start making your way down there. We'll find the cell key on the way.
To the back door. Let's move. I just gotta get to my chopper.
Oh yeah, did I forget to mention? King Tiny has a chopper, and that's his plan to get out of town. Podcast must be taking off for real. You just gotta get him to take off. Yo, I can hear the sirens from here. Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south. like this story is gonna make for the coolest podcast ever. Seriously, King Tiny's going to be dining out on this for the rest of his life. Or until he ends up in jail. Again.
Out of there. Woo! Hey, I got a split. but here's where you find the car.
Thank you.
dope. My homegirl woke me up with a cart in the middle. I'm glad I didn't get caught slipping when I was sleeping. On them fools from the other side, they call themselves creeping. But see, sucker, I'm from the game, the nation crew. And everybody knows what the fuck we gon' do. We gon' smoke a